I was born in the Philippines. Growing up, it was always like, what's your favorite subject? For me, it was always math. I thought being good at math would help me become a doctor. I really wanted to be a doctor. Once, my brother had an asthma attack and I was inspired how the doctors so quickly made him better. If I could do that for people too, I thought that would be great. But it turns out I faint when I see blood. So my dream of becoming a doctor came to an end. Then I took a statistics class. I loved it. Today, I am the director of biostatistics for a drug that eases arthritis and inflammatory skin symptoms for hundreds of thousands of people. I've been at Novartis since 2008, and what I can say is that data analytics is at the core of the company's culture. We are involved in the earliest stages of drug and clinical trial development. We are there at the get-go. But the data isn't always so clear. It can be noisy. And that's why our job is so important. We model the projected efficacy of different treatments. And the graphs we create are among the company's most powerful tools. They unlock insights and reveal which directions we should take for our patients in terms of drug development. Like a few years ago, with one graph, we were able to convey to the US FDA the added benefit of giving some people a higher dose of a drug. They say a picture is worth a thousand words. This one changed the lives of our patients. Helping to create safe and effective medicines is my top priority. I didn't become a doctor, but I do improve patients' lives. When you join our team, imagine the insights you can unlock and the patients you can impact.